When screening, you have to be very quick. So you need an optimal resolution and an optimal display. You don't compromise in screening because there is so enormous amount of data to be handled. So there's absolutely a necessity for the best screens. With Philips as the main contractor and Hologic as the mammography supplier and the workstation. So it was an effort of the team, and not only for Barco, but it's of course considered to be a state-of-the-art firm.
We do about 70 clients per unit per day. We have 63 units, 85 of which are mobile units. There are five fixed units. We have about 20 radiology stations. There are 600 people working in the screening, of which 100 are radiologists.
Diagnostic accuracy of digital mammography is supposed to be higher than analog, and we expect that. And we already saw that in our pilots.
The digital PEC solution we have right now is really fast. We're now not dependent anymore on location, so if a radiologist short in one location, we can send the images to another location. And radiologists like to look at displays more than they do looking at films. It's easier to zoom, it's easier to manipulate the pictures, so they can do a better examination and they can do it faster.
This system makes it easier to read because it's less tiring for your eyes, because the images are coming to you. You can sit more relaxed. You are really sitting in a cockpit. And I think this is really a very good thing about the system. We have seen many changes already in analog films, 20 years ago and now. 20 years ago we thought, well, this is beautiful, but now we think, how could we see anything on these films 20 years ago? And now we are dealing with the digital version, and we think, wow, what do we see? Many things more. And especially for microcalcifications, the thing where the radiologist is afraid that he or she will miss them, they are really very bright on the digital screen.
Well, we think digital project will enhance in the short term on two aspects. First, we are able to omit the use of chemicals, which are now used in large scale in film screening. The second aspect is that clients can be examined in a shorter period. And in the near future, we hope to find more cancers.
So you need the highest rank in display in screening because you screen so very fast. So we don't compromise in the quality of the display's systems. The resolution should be optimal, and the quality and the contrast should be the best there is.